Manny Pacquiao, Amir Khan, Cotto.
I know Lupe is working on a deal right now with another guy. It was funny because I was supposed to fight him when I was 135, but he didn't want to fight me at 135.
Okay.
And he's a three-time world champion.
Wow.
And I wasn't fighting, he wanted to fight me, so now they're trying to make it happen now.
That would be big. Boom. You're fighting the ropes?
Hey, Bubba. We already said about Ortiz, bitch ass. You know what he got to do. Fuck that fucking guy. I already told that motherfucker what he got to do. Sign the contract and that's it. Make the fight happen.
Why didn't he sign it? It would have been a great fight.
I don't know. That's up to him. I don't know.
I was looking forward for that fight.
I was looking forward to that fight too.
Ricky, why do you think Brandon says all Victor had to do was sign a contract? Why do you think he didn't sign it?
Who?
Victor Ortiz.
No.
Are you disappointed?
We were supposed to fight this February, so I don't know.
Are you disappointed?
Huh?
Are you disappointed?
Very disappointed.
How disappointed?
Well, I'm sure it has nothing. I don't know the truth behind everything, but I know they're still negotiating. They're still trying to find a venue. I was told they had a venue, but now it's the networks and all that, so I don't know what's going on.
I don't know. They're two famous names. Any network, I think, would love it. I think a venue would sell out just because of the beef.
You gotta remember, they've both been awesome.
But that's a big fight here in California.
It is a big fight. They both have fans. They both have haters.
Yeah.
Everyone would watch it. Ricky, I don't know how to promote fights, but I can tell you which fight will get views and which won't.
It's like another Vargas and De La Hoya type of shit.
Yeah.
Who is Vargas? Who's De La Hoya?
I'm not saying that, but it's another Vargas De La Hoya shit.
Damn. He's De La Hoya.
What's next for Juan Funes?
April 8th in Oxnard.
Oh, on a Pelos Garcia card?
Yeah. Herbie, I just talked to Herbie yesterday. And,
why not? Why do you say no?
You're not going to fight that day?
Why? Is that against your religion?
Huh?
For who?
Tell me.
Yeah, I'm telling you now. I've been sick.
My
brother
just telling me now.
I'm
not going to fight.
I'm just like 5 minutes.
You have 3 weeks. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.